16 into 2 to the power of n plus 1 minus 4 into 2 to the power of n. Okay, whole divided by 16 into 2 to the power of n plus 2 minus 2 into 2 to the power of n plus 2. You can just remember my, the tips. You need to convert the things into common bases. The same thing it's done, and I'm very much thankful to Sumedh, and he did it all for me. And PPT conversion, image conversion, PDF conversion, everything done by me. Everything is done by Sumedh, and I'm just explaining it. And this is what the solution is. 16 I've taken as it is. Okay, need not to bother much about constants. Okay, while solving indices, all of you look at your chat box. While solving problems and indices, you need not to. You need not to worry about the constants. Let it be like that. If possible, I try to simplify them. If not possible, keep it them as it is. And in the last step, you can just simplify them either by using either addition, division, or multiplication, or maybe converting into simple bases like that. You can do. Now, this is what exactly we have done it. 16, it's retained as it is. 2 to the power of n plus 1 can be written as 2 to the power of n into 2 to the power of 1 by making use of your second law. Can you remember? A to the power of m plus n is equal to a to the power of m into a to the power of n. Hello? Do you remember the law? A to the power of m plus n, first law. By making use of that law, it is simplified. 2 to the power of n and 2 to the power of 1. The base is same here. And the law is applied. And here is the same thing. 4 as it is retained. And it is 2 to the power of n as it is. Now, next, coming to the denominator. Okay, slide. Hello, Kanta idea. Hello? Whether it is visible to you all, slide. PPT kanta idea elargo?
Yes, sir.
Visible, sir.
Yeah, visible. Then it's fine. Next, 16 you take denominator, I'm explaining. 16 denominator you take as it is. 2 to the power of n plus 2 na. Okay, use the same law there. Okay, m plus n formula dali. 2 to the power of n and 2 to the power of 2. We have taken this as it is. Now minus 2 as it is. Constant, not, I said don't worry about your constants. N plus 2, I've taken 2 to the power of n and 2 to the power of 2. Now, if you look at the numerator and the denominator, please. Okay, look at my chat box. Okay, if you look at the numerator and the denominator, there is a common factor. What is the common factor? Can you say? What is the common factor? Hello?
2 to the power n.
2 to the power n is common. Okay, yaar answer elididina?
Srikant, sir.
Srikant, yeah. 2 to the power of n is common, and I have taken 2 to the power of n common both in numerator and in denominator. 2 to the power of n is common. Now, if we say 2 to the power of n is common, okay, now 2 to the power of n is taken here, common, 16 and 2 to the power of 1, and here it is minus 4. And again, denominator, 2 to the power of n is common, 16 and 2 to the power of 2 here, and 2 into 2 to the power of 2. Have you understood this last step? Have you understood this last step? Hello? Hello? Any questions?
Yes, sir.
Any questions?
No questions, sir.
Yeah. 2 to the power of n is common and we have simplified this. And now, okay, 16 into 2 minus 4, 16 into 2 to the power of 2 minus 2 into 2 to the power of 2. And if you simplify, okay, here 2 to the power of n and 2 to the power of n directly you can cancel. Okay, either by making use of your simple cancellation, or you can use the formula a to the power of m by a to the power of n. Here n and n same, and that becomes 2 to the power of 0. 2 to the power of 0 is 1. And here this is 32 minus 4, 28. 16 into 2 is 32 minus 4. 32 minus 4 is 28. And now here it is 16 into 2 to the power of 2. 16 into 4, 64 minus, okay, it is 8. 64 minus 8 is 56. 28 divided by 56, it is 1 by 2. Answer is? One divided by two. Got it? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Sir, could you please explain the second step one more time, sir?
The second step once again? Yeah.
16 into 2 to the power of 3rd, sir.
Okay. Now, see, there is a law. Can you remember the laws? A to the power of m plus n. What it says? A to the power of m plus n. A to the power of m into a to the power of n. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Do you remember the law?
Yes, sir.
Here, he has written this law also. You can just check it. Check it. Second law. A to the power of m into a to the power of n. Okay, I'll go to full screen. Okay, just a minute. Enter full screen. Okay, this is a to the power of m into a to the power of n, that is equal to a to the power of m plus n. Now, we have this RHS here. 2 to the power of n plus 1 is alva. Idu m plus n tara ide. Adinna nee LHS tara barkobodalva, Srikant? Who is asking me the question? Yaar kelidha question idu?
Mayur, sir. Mayur.
Mayur, yeah. See, yaar 2 to the power of n plus 1 ide alla, adu a plus n tara ide, a plus a to the power of m plus n tara ide alva?
Yes, sir.
RHS right hand side tara ide equation note koli illi.
Yes,
second
sir.
Law, that is a to the power of m into a to the power of n is equal to a to the power of m plus n ante ide alva? RHS tara namge illi data kottidare problem alli, correct?
Yes, sir.
Nanu aa RHS na LHS tara barkotini, a to the power of m into a to the power of n anta alavaga enagutte split aitalva?
Yes, sir.
We are splitting, Alva.
Yeah.
We are splitting, and then Artha Bakiga.
Yes, sir. Got it.
Yeah. Ade Tarane denominator Lamarbeko. Mayor.
Ha, sir. Got it, sir.
Yeah. 2 to the power of n, 2 to the power of n, common togobeko. Amele, ordinary simplification. No. Angadru Mado illa, either you can use your calculator, whichever the best way that you can do, you can afford, okay, or directly, okay, simplifications, ordinary, now simple numbers, okay, 32 minus 4 and 64 and 8, okay, you can simplify directly and you can put the answer as 0.5 or 1 by 2.
Yes, sir, got it.
You got it?
Thank you, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Any other questions? How many are there in the group? 20 people are there. All the 19. Have you understood? All the 19. Anybody, any questions? Any queries?
No, sir.
Okay. Shall I continue?
No, sir.
Okay. Good. Thank you very much. Okay. Go to the next one. Okay. All of you should copy this. Okay. If you have copied yesterday, that is... okay, no problem then. If you have not copied the problem yesterday, okay, because of some other various other reasons, okay, better you copy it now. Okay, have you copied it or shall I move on to the next one? Or you want me to wait? वेट मार बेका मुंद कोगला हेलो शैल आई मूव ऑन
सर वन मिनट सर
ओके 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 टेक प्लीज कॉपी इट वावा
यस सर
शैल आई मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट वन
यस सर
प्लीज कॉपी द सेकंड वन सिंप्लीफाई एक्स टू द पावर ऑफ एम प्लस एन होल रेज टू द पावर ऑफ टू इनटू x to the power of n plus p whole raised to the power of 2 into x to the power of p plus m whole raised to the power of 2 whole divided by x to the power of m into x to the power of n into x to the power of p whole raised to the power of 3. Copy this. Please copy the problem. Okay, it is going to be a kind of practice again. Okay, even if you have copied it yesterday also, don't mind. Okay, copy it again. Copy the problem. Copy the second problem. Sumayad, you are there. Okay, fine. Done? Have you copied the problem? Shall I continue explaining it? Can anybody tell me which law we are supposed to apply now? Can anybody tell me which law we are going to use now? Hello? Is it second law, third law, fourth law? Which is the one that we are going to use now? Anybody? You just look at the second step, what it is done. Hello? Please tell me which is the law that we are using now. Say, you know or don't. Yeah, hello?
Fourth law, sir, fourth law.
Fourth law, that is a to the power of m whole raised to the power of n. Got it? That is equal to a to the power of m n. Yeah. Now, if you use that law here, this 2 is going to be applied to both m and n. Got the logic? Law. Use fourth law. Use fourth law, a to the power of m whole raised to the power of n is equal to a to the power of mn. If you use that, I can write this as x to the power of 2m plus 2n. This 2 is now multiplied both for m and n. Similarly, 2n plus 2p, similarly 2p plus 2m. Have you understood the numerator? Have you understood the numerator? Hello? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Shall I continue explaining denominator?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Now the same. Okay, very good, Moksha. Now, if we go to the denominator, again, the same thing here. Okay, you can consider x to the power of m, x to the power of n, x to the power of p, all thing as something as, okay, some k, some one common base. Now, this 3, if you say, you can apply this 3 to all powers. X to the power of 3m, x to the power of 3n, x to the power of 3p. Again, this is also fourth law. Denominator also fourth law. Apply fourth law to denominator. Got it? Apply fourth law to denominator. Understood? Hello? Hello? Subramanya? Have you understood the fourth law? Have you applied fourth law to the denominator? Please reply. Hello? Anyone at least?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Anybody, any questions regarding denominator?
No, sir.
Any questions regarding denominator?
No, sir.
Okay. Yeah. Now, if you go to that particular thing, this becomes x to the power of 3m into x to the power of 3n into x to the power of 3p. That 3 is taken all over. 3 is, okay, taken all over here for m, n, and p. Fourth law is applied. Now, by simplifying it again, okay, look at numerator is also having common base. Denominator is also having common base. Now look at one common thing. Look at both numerator and denominator. Both have common bases. Now, both are common bases, that is our x. Now if I simplify it further, this becomes x to the power of 2m plus 2n plus 2n plus 2p plus 2p plus 3m plus 2m. Have you understood this step? Hello? Have you understood the next step? X to the power of m into x to the power of n into x to the power of p, you can consider. You can directly say that is equal to x to the power of m plus n plus p. Got it? Okay, yeah. Similarly, to the numerator, here base is common, you can add all the powers. Base is common. Denominator is simplified. Understood. Next is all about separating like terms and unlike terms. Next is separate like and unlike terms. All p's one side, all m's one side, all n's one side. Okay, like that. Okay, that we did it here. And if you simplify, okay, get this answer x to the power of m plus n plus p. If possible, you can also write it as x to the power of m into x to the power of n into x to the power of p. You can simplify it further by making use of that, okay, the second law. Understood? Any questions? Hello? Anybody, any questions? Pavitra VM. Pavitra VM, have you understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Preeti B. Any doubts? Harish KB? Yaar, questions idiya na? Artha agidiya? Shall I move on to the next one? Next question. Okay. Okay, fine then. Okay, go to this. Okay, this is 5 to the power of n plus 3 minus 6 into 5 to the power of n plus 1 divided by 9 into 5 to the power of n minus 5 to the power of n into 2 to the power of 2. Write down this problem. Maybe there is some cropping error. Okay. You can, by looking at the second step, you can write the first step. Look at the second step and you can write the first step. That first step is your problem. Copy this problem. And please simplify this. If you want any explanation, please ask me. I'll do that. Otherwise, you can directly simplify it on your own. It's a simple, just two-step simplification. That's it. Just two-step simplification. Two-step simplification. And anyway, tell me which law that you are using here. Tell me which law you are using, anybody? Hello? Take your time, no problem. Think and tell. Go back to your previous slides. Okay, you can refer my PDF copies. There we have listed all the four or five laws. You can just look at and then you tell me, no problem. Refer and tell me which law that you're using here. Hello. Which law that we are using? Don't know? Preeti, which law that we are using here? First law, second law, third law, fourth law. Third law, what is that? A to the power of m plus n is equal to a to the power of m into a to the power of n, right? The same thing which you have used earlier for the previous problem, Moksha. Is it right? Say yes or no. Yeah. Second law or third law? Okay. Srikant says it is second law. Moksha says it is third law. Yeah, it is second law. A to the power of m plus n only. The same thing. It is not third law. It is second law. There is some number problem. That's fine. But here, 5 to the power of n into 5 to the power of 3. That is simplified. 6 as it is. 5 to the power of n plus 1 is written as 5 to the power of n into 5 to the power of 1. Again, that is simplified. And 9 into 5 to the power of n. And 5 minus 5 to the power of n into 5 to the power of 2. Okay, here, which is the common factor? It is just similar to your previous problem. Just similar. Last problem, practice. Same, similar kind of thing. Okay, 2 to the power of n was the common factor, and here 5 to the power of n was the common factor. 5 to the power of n is common. Got my point? Hello? Answer is 19. 95 divided by 5. 5 to the power of n, 5 to the power of n gets cancelled. Understood? Hello? Hello? Any? Yes. Yeah. Shall I move on to the next problem? Have you copied it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, go to the problem number 16. Write problem number 16. Copy the next problem. ಯಾರಿಗೂ ಏನು ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ವಾ? ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಕೇಳಿ, ನೋ ಹೆಸಿಟೇಷನ್. ಕಾಪಿ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. A plus B whole raised to the power of minus 1 minus within the brackets it is A to the power of minus 1 plus B to the power of minus 1. You tell me which law that you are using here. Copy the problem and tell me fifth law. A to the power of minus m is equal to 1 divided by A to the power of plus m. Fifth law. By making use of that fifth law, you can simplify it and take the LCM and okay, you get it. Next is all simplification. Fifth law that you have to use, and then it is simplification. Maybe the answer, Sumedh, you are there? Sumedh, hello, the last step is wrong, I believe. Till, okay, after LCM, you have not taken LCM properly. Sumedh, you are there? Hello? Sumedh? Maybe, I don't know Sumedh whether he is there or not. Okay, here. You can take up to this step 1 by A plus B minus A plus B divided by AB. It is bit, quite technical here. You need to take LCM and all. Okay. And the last step here is some problem. Okay. Don't worry about this. I'll explain this maybe in the next class because, okay, this needs to be, okay, simplified. You need to be simplified. If anybody knows about this, taking LCM, what is the LCM for A plus B and AB? Anybody tell me? What is the LCM? For can anybody tell me what is the LCM for A plus B and AB? Last step wrong, Sumedh. LCM change aagutte. I'll just correct it and put it in the WhatsApp group. Okay, may not be possible now, or I'll explain it again maybe in the next class. Don't worry. Okay, take till here. Okay, don't take the last step. 1 by AB is not right. Got it? Hello? You have not answered my question. What is the LCM for A plus B and AB? Answer is very simple. Answer valla ide, question valla ide. Hello?
So A plus B na LCM, sir, adhikya.
a plus b na lcm ah
ah sir
sir illa sir illa sir a plus b into ab barutte sir
yaar helida answer idana
sir nagadanush
nagadanush 100 marks to you not 10 marks complete 100 marks to you okay when you have a you know system like this in the case of algebra okay you need to have the basics of algebra understanding make idike okay the lcm is very good nagadanush 100 marks to you the lcm is lcm is a plus b into ab is the lcm okay can you simplify and give us the answer nagadanush if you could able to do that nagadanush
yes sir try martidini sir one minute
simplify maadi answer na chat box la ko photo tagda ko ಬೇರೆಯವ್ರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಏನಿದೆ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಇದು ಅಂತ ಓಕೆ ಇದೇನು ಯಾಕೆ ರೆಡ್ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಡ್ತು ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ನೋಡೋಣ ಇರಿ ಎಲ್ ಸಿ ಎಂ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಇಂಟು ಎ ಬಿ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಅದೇ ತರ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಬಿಡಿ ನೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಬಟ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಕಾಪಿ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಎ ಬಿ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಎ ಬಿ ರಾಂಗ್ ತಪ್ಪದು
ಸರ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡಿದೀನಿ ಅದು ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್ ಕಳಿಸ್ತೀನಿ ನೋಡಿ ಸರ್
ಕಳ್ಸು ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ If not possible, don't worry. I'll simplify it. Okay, in the next class, and I'll give you the answer. I don't know why Sumedh is not responding. Whether he is there or not, please check. One second.
Sir, considering, sir.
One by a plus b minus okay a plus b into a plus b a b okay it is common here it is okay a plus b here a b barala okay there some correction is needed nagadanush
sir sir
okay some correction is needed
sir which step sir
okay I'll explain it tomorrow don't worry okay there is some delicacy is there one svalpa delicacy ide aa explanation na naane solve maadi group alli aagtini okay or otherwise I'll put it in the WhatsApp group we'll do it tomorrow okay you take till here don't take this 1 by ab okay take
sir,
the next
one what's the answer sir
actually correct ide annisthide sir sumed madirodu
1 by ab na 1 by ab right ah
oh sir correct ide anta annisthide a plus b cancel agalva sir
elli alla
oh sir
agalla ಹೆಂಗ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇರೋದಲ್ಲಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇದೆ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗ್ಬಿಡೋದು ಓಕೆ
ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಆಕ್ಚುಯಲ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಸರ್
ಆಕ್ಚುಯಲ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ 1 by AB ಇಸ್ ರಾಂಗ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಯಲ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು ಟುಮಾರೋ
ಓಕೆ ಸರ್ ಐ ಟ್ರೈಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಬೈ ಎ ಬಿ
ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಬೈ
ಎ ಬಿ
ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ ಕೀಪ್ ಯುವರ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ದೇರ್ ಓಕೆ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇಟ್ ಟುಮಾರೋ ಅಂಡ್
ಓಕೆ
ಓಕೆ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವರಿ ಓಕೆ ವೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಒನ್ ಡೇ ಇಫ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪುಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಚಾಟ್ ವಾಟ್ಸ್ಆಪ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಟುಡೇ ಇಟ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಇಮ್ಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ಲಿ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಮೈ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಓಕೆ ವೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೇಬಿ ಫ್ಯೂ ಫಾರ್ ಫ್ಯೂ ಮೋರ್ ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಓಕೆ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ರಾಂಗ್ ಓಕೆ ನಾವ್ ವಿ ಟೇಕ್ ದ 17th ಕ್ವಶನ್ Take the 17th question. Take 17th question. Take 17th question, all of you. 3x square whole raised to the power of minus 3 into x to the power of 9 raised to the power of 2 by 3. This is also a simple thing. Can you able to solve this?
Done, sir.
Yeah, 1 by 27, x power 6 cancel agutte and 1 by 27 is answer. Then this is right, no problem. Shall I continue for the next one? Any questions?
Yes, sir.
Any questions? Okay. Write down there's the next problem.
Sir, on nimsha last page hogi sir, onde on nimsha.
Okay. It's already 50, another 10 minutes left.
Sir, okay, sir, done, sir.
Okay, lala. Shall I close it and continue tomorrow? The remaining two problems because they're quite big. Okay, now either. Shall I continue tomorrow, the remaining things?
Yes, sir. You can, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
sir.
Yeah because...
Yes, yes, sir.
We have only 10 minutes left. Arjun Madad Beda. If you copy Madkundila, you can copy Madkundi. And you have any specific questions, I'll give you 5 minutes time and you can rise. Okay, raise your hands and okay, you can interact with me. Any questions that I can address now? This simplification part, I'll address it. ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಕಳ್ಸಕ್ಕೆ ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಏನು ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಐ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ವರ್ಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ಯುಯಲ್ ಐ ನೀಡ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಕಳ್ಸಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲಿ I'll just download your attendance. Just a moment. yeah. Sumed, Sumed, you are there? Hello? Okay. Shall I close it? If you don't have any other questions or any other queries, I'll just close it. And this particular part needs simplification, that is a bit technical. You need some fundamental algebra knowledge for this to simplify. That I'll just take care of it, don't worry. And nodana Nagadhanush madiro answer sarina tappa gottilla. And one by AB ne barutta anta gottilla adu Sumedh mostly on the third step jump maadi answer bardirbeku. Let me check. May be right, may not be right. You need to verify.
Sir, adu minus one barutta sir answer.
Minus?
Minus one.
Minus one. Irbodu. ಕಳ್ಸಿ ನೋಡೋಣ ಇಮೇಜ್
ಬಂದೆ ಸರ್ ಕಳಿಸ್ತಿದೆ ಸರ್ ಕಳ್ಸದ ಸರ್
ಕಳ್ಸಿದ್ಯಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಕಣ ತಪ್ಪು ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಏನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾ ಹಲೋ
ಹೇಳಿ ಸರ್
ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಬಿಡು ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಎ ಬಿ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎ ಬಿ ಮೈನಸ್ B plus A. Numerator ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೀನ್ ಎರಡೆರಡು ಸರ್ತಿ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಮಾಡೋ ಅವಶ್ಯಕತೆ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ಫೈನ್, ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಇಂಟು ಎ ಬಿ. ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎ ಬಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ, ಎ ಬಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎ.
ಏನ ಸರ್ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ನೀವ್ ಒಂದ್ಸತಿ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಕಳಿಸ್ರಿ ಸರ್.
ಆಯ್ತು, ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ, ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್, ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್, ನೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. Okay, I'll just close it and that's it. Any questions? Hello? I'm just closing it.